We're continually working towards providing students with technology that's state of the art and matches some of the industry needs so that we can give students the skills and also keep up with the technology as it's progressing. The hopes of doing that is to provide students with an education that is constantly changing but is also hands-on in an approach that they can develop a project, understand some of the processes behind that, and also go through the same steps that they would in a full-time job.
We really value our relationship with PVCC and its advanced manufacturing program. The work that PVCC does to train the technicians that Virginia Diodes hires has been really outstanding. We do about 2 years of training with the microassembly technicians once they get on board. And so having a basis in electronics, but more so coming in and being a professional, it's a very basic thing, but it's super important.
What I find interesting about electronics is that it's always advancing and there's always something new to learn. This program helped me a lot in my current job. I'm currently an assembler there doing PCB boards and building them. We look at schematics a lot, and here in this program we work with schematics, we made them, we analyzed them, so that definitely gave me a little, I guess, step ahead. I would definitely recommend this program to somebody who likes to do hands-on work and not too sure what they want to do. Give a couple classes a try. Because I didn't know what I wanted to do, and then I tried one class and fell in love with it.
Our relationship with PVCC has been awesome, and I think one of the things that's been great about it is I think there's still an idea for a lot of my students that engineering is a four-year program at the university. And so one of my jobs, I think, as a teacher is to let students know all the different pathways available to them, and PVCC has been just a great part of that process, great part of that puzzle as kids try to figure out what their future looks like.
Here at PVCC, one of the major objectives in our college is to help local manufacturing and supply industry with good working students that are capable and they understand the industry. So we're constantly trying to reshape that, and we have a wonderful team that is really amped about doing that.